Argentine troops at an anti-aircraft emplacement can see a British helicopter firing in the hills, but they can't hit it. The contrails are those of Harriers over Stanley. The Argentines had some air defense missiles, but not enough to win control of the air, a crucial factor in the war's outcome. In this one instance, however, the ground crew firing an Argentine missile claimed a hit, saying that distant puff of smoke is a British jet after its destruction. Eric Engberg, CBS News, Buenos Aires.